And Mkhitaryan can bring it forward, and now Kagawa. Marco Reus on the move. Here's Gonzalo Castro, and in it goes to Aubameyang. What a save, and then Mkhitaryan. And it's the dream start for Borussia Dortmund, and a disaster. Can have a run and feed it through here to Aubameyang, and Liverpool are opened up again, and they scored another one, and it's two for Dortmund inside 9 minutes, and Liverpool on the ropes already. It's Emre Can, who plays a good ball through to Origi. Origi in for Liverpool! Excellent ball into Marco Reus. What a fantastic goal from Borussia Dortmund. Efficient from Hummels. And the finish. It's Coutinho. Milner. Coutinho. Oh, what a fantastic strike! Goes the corner towards Sturridge, oh, the goal of all, and it's Saka this time, and there is life and belief for Liverpool. Daniel Sturridge. Milner, can he tee up someone in red? And he goes towards Lovren! He's got it! Liverpool have come back from the dead! And Dejan Lovren with a vital goal for them! Liverpool lead at Leicester Anfield!
Well, this place has witnessed some unbelievable finishes in European competition over the years! And there goes another one, right at the cop end! The most unbelievable cop end!
Have come up with the goods, the two centre-backs have scored. And in stoppage time, Jurgen Klopp sees his side come from two down to take the aggregate lead, and they can smell the semi-final.
Well, what a game! You see the reaction of the Dortmund fans. They can't believe it, nor can we. Although we've seen it before.